Welcome to Noob Talks. This is the new Netflix's movie Awake, starring Gina Rodriguez. It's a science fiction action movie. The plot is, well, the overall theme is there's no unconscious people. Everyone is either dead or awake. Even the coma patients are awake. Only Gina Rodriguez's character Jill, whose daughter Matilda can sleep, so she's the beacon of hope and they want to sacrifice her, you know. Beacon of hope, which is, means people get confused when this sort of shit happens. So it's Jill surviving with her kids and a lot of other shit happens. I don't want to spoil this for you, but the concept is similar to the other movies such as Nicole Kidman and Daniel Craig Invasion, where if people sleep then they become infected, and her son is the key to Kidman's character, son is the key to prevent that. This movie Awake, critics are pretty negative as it's got like 33% Rotten Tomatoes, and in my opinion the movie messed up a little bit. If they focus on one thing rather than covering a lot of other shit, it would have been perfect. It's an apocalyptic mess of a movie. The plot is okay, it's definitely a TV movie, but Gina Rodriguez did a solid job. You know, it's movies like that where you can really know a character. You can tell that Gina Rodriguez is a great actress because she has the ability to pull off a shitty script like that. So overall, this movie is okay because of Gina Rodriguez. And yeah, if you are a post-apocalyptic type, this sort of fan, you know, this is not a biggest genre, so yeah, it's a okay movie.